Sports app.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guest, the latest woman to declare her entry in the 30-woman Royal Rumble match, Bianca Belair. Bianca, how do you feel?
Hello!
I got a question. How many people did you eliminate last year?
8.
Okay, but you didn't eliminate me.
Well, Bailey, you weren't in the match, so...
Oh, that's right. Thank you for reminding me. That's because I was too busy adding to my historic women's championship ring.
Yeah, that's right.
But this year, I am entering. And I'm not just entering, I'm winning. And I'm going to go on to WrestleMania, you know, all the great things. So, you can throw over however many people that you want, but you're most likely not going to win. But even if you did win, you'd probably take that opportunity and you'd squander it because you suck.
Well, you know what? I guess we'll just have to wait and see. This last year, if I would have won, I would have been honored to choose to face a champion like you. But this year, I can't because, I mean, you're not champion. So, I guess we can say that you took your title reign and you squandered it.
Thank you.